In the fall of 2011, a series of grisly murders were committed by the most unlikely of suspects.
Right, so basically, it was the scariest shit my eyes have ever seen.
With blood.
Oh, my eye!
More blood.